Hi guys, how are you all? I'm Aamna Gupta of class 9A. So, let me ask you a question. Do you all get good marks in examinations? Do you think examination is a good way of testing someone over the intelligence? An incident took me to think about this matter a few days ago. My sister woke up at around 10 and then she quickly got a very fast start and then she was linked to her phone. I asked her what she was doing and she replied that she was learning French. I had my tuitions for about 2 hours and after that, I again saw her related to the computer. I again asked her what she was doing and then she replied she was learning French again and then piano. I was quite impressed by what she was doing that day. So, afterwards, I went to my room and then I saw my mother was scolding my sister like anything, that she had exams approaching. But still, she wasn't studying. I think that a person should not waste his time in the subject he's not interested in. Rather, he should do things which he takes interest in and thinks of continuing it as a profession. Like, in her case, she could have practiced more piano and maybe become a wonderful piano player one day. But today's education system does not seem to understand it all. They prefer reading all the textbooks through every one line so that it stucks up in our mind, and this not only clutters our imagination but also makes us parrots. Whatever is taught to us, we just speak out. Our imagination is totally cluttered. In my case also, entering 9th made me happy because it was one of the milestones which I had to cover for my bright future ahead. But in the first term itself, we were too burdened with so many subjects. We have 15 to 20 chapters of each subject without any holiday. That means we had only half a day for preparation of the exams. And I could see my other friends suffering like anything. I had still covered some syllabus before the exams. They only slept for 1 or 2 hours of 15 days. And I literally used to see them, what are they doing, how could they do this? And we, not only them, we all had our coffee mugs by our side all day, all long. It seemed as if there was no difference between days and nights. You know, what's the point of getting 100 marks in each subject? These are just useless. These are not going to make your life literally changes. Then you have your medical report afterwards. Stress. And do you know what are the best medicines for this? Traveling, outings with friends. And staying with someone who makes you feel happy. Eating food, listening to songs and watching movies. This is the thing that makes you happy. And happiness is the ultimate goal of life. On account of making us learning and successful, exams are making us helpless souls which are waiting for someone to remove their handcuffs from the police of examinations. You know, we should focus on subjects we like, according to our likeness, so that we can go more ahead in life. Taking suicides and doing things, hurting yourself while doing things which you're not even concerned about. This is all pressure. You don't have to take this at all. Stay free, stay cool, stay happy. That's the ultimate goal of your life. In short, but when exams comes, we get 2 shocks a year, one in the first term and the second in the second term. In the coming era also, the world will be ruled by the rewards. And if you want to differentiate ourselves from the rewards, there's one thing, imagination and innovation. To increase the innovation and imagination in us, we should focus more on arts, music, creative writings, so that our minds develop. Our mind has a high potential. It has lots of powers. If you think something in your subconscious mind, it actually happens. Mind can do anything. You can't even imagine what mind has. But to reach to that level, one should have to exercise this. And that can be done by imagination and innovation, which we can get by doing arts, not even mugging up everything, letting ourselves free. Exams also make us develop a feeling of hatred and jealousy for the others, so that he or she does not surpass us during examinations. And you know what? This jealousy and hatred for others is always a curved blade. It always hurts ourselves when we try to hurt the others. Karma acts, but this is not life. We should always have positivity in ourselves so that we can make somebody hurt by karma, if we say that so. And all in all, I would like to say that we should all boycott percentile-based examination so that we all can endeavor to new futures and new adventures of life, so that we have a trait, we have some feeling of kindness and energy, everything, so that we can emerge as a perfect human being. Thank you.